way out. To way out. Gusaza. My shoes are worn out. Inkweto zanje zimaze gusaza. My shoes are worn out.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Learning Fast. Ani kuri igavuba icyongereza. We teach you in a way that helps you learn and start speak the English you are learning. Tukwigisha mu buryo wiga ukaba ushobora kuvuga icyongereza uri kwiga. Today we are going to learn vocabulary. Uyu munsi tugiye kuba twakiga inyunguramagambo. In the way we are going to learn, we are going to see vocabulary and a sentence that you can use with that vocabulary. Tuzaza kuba tureba inyunguramagambo, turebe n'interuro wakoresha muri iyo vocabulary. Are you ready? That's what you are going to be doing together. I hope you are going to learn some new words in today's lesson. Nizere ko uyu munsi hari amagambo mashya uri buze kunguka mu isomo ry'uyu munsi. Now, before we dive into the lesson of today, I want you to know that if you need to learn with us, wherever you can be, we can teach you via Zoom. Mbere yuko twinjira mu isomo ry'uyu munsi, reka tukubwire yuko ukeneye kwigana natwe, twakwisha kuri Zoom aho waba uri hose. If you are in USA, Canada, Europe, or any part of the world, and you feel like you want to learn English, we have wonderful lessons just waiting for you. Ukeneye kwiga natwe ukaba uri muri Amerika, muri Canada, muri Europe n'ahandi hose ku isi, dufite amasomo ateguye neza twakoresha tukwigisha. Now, what you need is just contact us via our number. Icyo ukeneye wowe ni ukutuvugisha ukoresheje nimero yacu. Are you ready for today's lesson? Uri tayari ngo turebe isomo ry'uyu munsi?
To warn. Kuburira. I'm warning you to never do that again. Ndakuburiye ibyo ntuzabisubire. I'm warning you to never do that again. To warm. Quota. I'm so cold, let me warm myself. Ndakonje cyane, reka nishyuse. I'm so cold, let me warm myself. To wonder. Kuzerera. You should stop wondering. Ukwiye kurekera kuzerera. You should stop wondering. Wash each other. Kozanya. Do you wash each other? Murozanya. Do you wash each other? Wash oneself. Kwiyuhagira. Though I'm young, yesterday I washed myself. Nubwo nkikiri muto, ejo nariyuhagiye. Though I'm young, yesterday I washed myself. Wash hands. Gukaraba intoki. Did you remember to wash your hands? wibutse gukaraba intoki zawe. Did you remember to wash your hands? Wash vegetables. Wash vegetables. Kuronga imboga. We always wash vegetables before cooking them. Buri gihe tubanza kuronga imboga mbere yo kuziteka. We always wash vegetables before cooking them. To water. To water. Kuhira. Yesterday, I forgot to water my plant. Ejo hashize, nibagiwe kuhira igihingwa cyanjye. Yesterday, I forgot to water my plant.
Wait, wait, wait. We have wonderful books. Dufite ibitabo byiza. If you need a book, ubaye ukeneye igitabo, let's say a book for vocabulary, ukaba ukeneye igitabo cy'inyunguramagambo. We have this book and it's gonna help you to work on your vocabulary. Cyagufasha kongera inyunguramagambo zawe. Or maybe you need a dialogue book cyangwa se ukaba ukeneye igitabo kirimo ibiganiro by'icyongereza ndetse bisobanuye mu Kinyarwanda. We just got you covered. Wumve ngo tugufite igitabo cyiza ndetse cyiza cyane. This book has dialogues on different topics. Igitabo kirimo dialogue kuri topic zigiye zitandukanye. Just let us know if you need one. Wo watumenyesha ukeneye igitabo. And we even have grammar book. Dufite igitabo kirimo grammar cyangwa se ikibonezamvugo. And again, we have a book for phrasal verbs, idioms, proverbs. If you want to improve your English, you already know English, but you want to know about phrasal verbs, idioms, icyongereza abazungu bakunda gukoresha, we have that book for you. And we even have a verb book. Dufite igitabo kirimo inshinga. Okay, igitabo kirimo inshinga rero haba harimo regular verbs, irregular verbs, inshinga zikurikiza amategeko n'izidakurikiza amategeko. Hakiyongeramo nuko kuri buri nshinga tugenda tuguhereza urugero kugira ngo ushobora kuba wamenye inshinga, ushobore no kuba wayikoresha ndetse mu Kinyarwanda. Okay, now to name few, we have different books. Dufite n'ibindi bitabo, but I want us to carry on with our lesson of today. Nuko nshaka ko dukomeza isomo ry'uyu munsi, but you just know that we have wonderful books for you. Now let's carry on with the lesson.
To bring water. To bring water. Kuvoma cyangwa se kuzana amazi. May you go and bring water? Ese wagenda ukanzanira amazi? May you go and bring water? To waste. To waste. Gupfusha ubusa. Don't waste this food. Some people need it. Wipfusha ubusa ibi biryo, hari abantu babikeneye. Don't waste this food. Some people need it. To deepen. To deepen. Kwibiza. The child is dipping bread in a tea. Umwana ari kwibiza umugati mu cyayi. The child is dipping bread in a tea. Waves. waves, imiraba. There are so many waves in the lake. Hari imiraba myinshi mu kiyaga. There are so many waves in the lake. Water pot. Water pot. Ikibindi. I rarely see water pot these days. Ni gake mbona ikibindi muri iyi minsi. I rarely see water pot these days. Roundabout way. Roundabout way. Inzira y'uruboko. This is roundabout way. You should be careful. Iyi ni inzira y'uruboko ukwiye kwitonda. This is roundabout way. You should be careful. To way out. To way out. Gusaza. My shoes are worn out. Inkweto zanjye zimaze gusaza. My shoes are worn out. Weapons. Weapons. Intwaro. These weapons are dangerous. Izi ntwaro zakangiriza cyane. These weapons are dangerous. Wealthy person. Wealthy person. Umutunzi. I think your father is a wealthy person. Ntekereza ko papa wawe ari umutunzi. I think your father is a wealthy person. Weakness. Weakness. Intege nke. Let's stop weakness and work so hard. Reka tureke intege nke dukorane umuhate. Let's stop weakness and work so hard. Groom's relative. Groom's relative. Umusangwa. This side is for groom's relatives. Iki gihande ni icy'abasangwa. This side is for groom's relative. Weekdays. Weekdays. Iminsi y'imibyizi. We don't work in weekend, we work in weekdays. Ntabwo dukora muri weekend, dukora mu minsi y'imibyizi. We don't work in weekend, we work in weekdays. To weed. To weed. Kubagara. Did you remember to weed? Ese wibutse kubagara. Did you remember to weed? Well-being. Well-being. Imibereho myiza. We are doing our best to improve your well-being. Turi gukora ibishoboka ngo tuzamure imibereho myiza yanyu. We are doing our best to improve your well-being. To get well. To get well. Gukira. I wish that you get well soon. Ndifuza ko wakira vuba. I wish that you get well soon. Whenever. Whenever. Igihe cyaricyo cyose. I feel well whenever I see my mother. Numva meze neza igihe cyose mbonye mama. I feel well whenever I see my mother. Whistle. Whistle. Ifirimbi. Where did you get this whistle? Ifirimbi waikuye hehe. Where did you get this whistle? To wilt. To wilt. Kuraba. This flower is starting to wilt. Ururabo rutangiye kuraba. This flower is starting to wilt. To be willing. To be willing. Kwemera. Are you willing to come with me? Uremera kuza ngo tujyane. Are you willing to come with me? Wild animal. Wild animal. Inyamaswa y'ishyamba. A lion is wild animal. Intare ni inyamaswa y'ishyamba. A lion is a wild animal. A will of God. A will of God. Ubushake bw'Imana. I'm just waiting a will of God. Ntegereje ubushake bw'Imana gusa. I'm just waiting a will of God. Wilderness. Wilderness. Ubutayu. Israel's spent many years in a wilderness. Abanyayisiraheli bamaze imyaka myinshi mu butayu. Israel spent many years in a wilderness. Tuwino. Tuwino. Gushungura. How did you learn Tuwino like that? Nigute wize gushungura gutyo. How did you learn Tuwino like that? Wind. Wind. Umuyaga. There is so much wind today. Hari umuyaga mwinshi uyu munsi. There is so much wind today. Which doctor? Which doctor? Umupfumu. I've never seen a witch doctor in my life. Sindabona umupfumu mu buzima bwanjye. I've never seen a witch doctor in my life. Wisdom. Wisdom. Ubuhanga. Knowledge is different from wisdom. ubumenyi butandukanye n'ubuhanga. Knowledge is different from wisdom. You can have knowledge without wisdom.
Ushobora kugira ubumenyi nta buhanga ufite.
You can have knowledge without wisdom.
To withstand.
To withstand.
Guhangana.
This pillar can withstand a lot of weight.
Inkingi yakihanganira ibiro byinshi.
This pillar can withstand a lot of weight.
To worship.
To worship.
Kuramya Imana.
We were created to worship God.
Twaremewe kuramya Imana.
We were created to worship God.
To be worried.
To be worried.
Guhangayika.
Why are you looking worried today?
Kuki usa n'uwahangayitse uyu munsi?
Why are you looking worried today?
To wonder at.
To wonder at.
Gutangazwa.
I wondered at the way you were teaching.
Natangajwe n'uburyo wari kwigisha.
I wondered at the way you were teaching.
Old woman.
Old woman.
Umukecuru.
My mother is not old woman yet.
Mama ntabwo ari abo umukecuru.
My mother is not old woman yet.
Final word.
Final word.
Umwanzuro.
This is gonna be my final word.
Uyu ni ugiye kuba umwanzuro wanjye.
This is gonna be my final word.
Idle words.
Idle words.
Uburondogozi.
I don't want to spend my time just talking idle words.
Sinshaka kumara igihe cyanjye mvuga amagambo y'uburondogozi.
I don't want to spend my time just talking idle words.
To thank.
To thank.
Gushimira.
I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Nshaka kugushimira mbikuye ku ndiba y'umutima wanjye.
I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you so much. Keep learning, keep growing. See you next time.